We got our bus back, we pulled back into the RV park, and now we're just gonna get everything set up. It cost $7,400. We're gonna get all situated. We still have to play at Silver Dollar City today, so we have a little bit of time to get our awning out and our rug and chairs and get this place feeling like home again. So we got everything cleaned up out here and ready to go. Right now we're cleaning out the nanny bus because our current nanny, who's only with us for like a week and a half, is actually allergic to cats. So we got to clean out everything in that nanny bus. So Emily's on that. And I'm actually going to sit down. I need to write a list of all the things that we need to do. Like we need to fix the diesel heater in the nanny bus. And there's a few projects inside, like building a door here and there, painting. Lots of weird small jobs here and there. So I'm going to write all those things down so that I can be organized, because it's kind of chaotic with all these things in my mind. So if I can just break it down, cross them off, and just add things as things pop up, it's nice to be organized, you know? The nanny bus now has a working diesel heater. Wow. That's been on my to-do list for a long time. Now we're off to Silver Dollar City. You guys ready? I didn't really get anything of us at the park. Anyway, we played four sets. It was fun.